improvisation class was more of a fun, or it was like, it was not like coming to a class, it was like coming to a weekly gig where, you know, we all meet, like we have four other keyboardists and pianists joined together and playing together. So he made it like to be a whole lot of fun, more than a class environment.